Let's face it, we all face challenges in life. The question isn't so much where we are, as much as where we're going, or at least where we want to go. And that journey, in my opinion, is all about personal development. And that's today's topic on Throttle Up. Throttle Up. I'm Jeff Grillo, your host, and we're talking about personal development today. A very famous author, speaker, and entrepreneur by the name of Jim Rohn once said that the level of your income is rarely exceeding that of your personal development. I change it up just a little bit to say that the level of your success rarely exceeds that of your personal development, because money isn't everything for everybody. It's part of it, but it's not everything. And look, I don't know what the challenge is that you're facing today. It could be physical, emotional, or something else that's tough and obstacle that a life put in your way. And it's hard, I understand. But you know what? First things first, we gotta get from where we are to where we wanna go. And I presume because you're watching this video that you're already past the woe is me stage. Hey, everyone gets there and spends some time there. The key is to not dwell there too long. Time's passing by regardless of whether we do something about it or not. So the sooner we can get on with it, the better. Now listen, once you have a plan in mind and a place that you want to end up, find yourself a good mentor, find a life coach, find some motivational tapes and books, maybe even the book I wrote, Power and Perseverance. Books are great to encourage and inspire you and motivate you to be the best that you absolutely can be. Sometimes we have to go back to school, get a certificate at a community college or some other training to help us to equip ourselves for that next chapter of our lives, getting past the disability, getting past the challenge. Now listen, a lot of people will offer a lot of suggestions. My biggest thing that worked for me and still continues to work today is focusing on the foundation that is found in the Word of God. Uh-oh, it's gonna be that kind of message. Well, it's the truth, and it's who I am. From Genesis to Revelation, the Word of God is absolutely packed with principles that are to guide us on how to live, how to treat ourselves, how to treat our animals and family, how to behave in a community, how to conduct business and be fair, and how to prosper. It's all there. You can have any foundation you want. Choose anyone you want. Foundation of self is preached a lot of places. That'll only get you so far. When you start with the foundation that's found in the Word of God and you build from there, you're more than halfway to where you want to go. You want more information, email me, throttleup@jeffgrillamedia.com. That's throttleup@jeffgrillamedia.com. I'd love to talk to you about it. Help me out, subscribe to this channel, and share it on your social media so we can reach more people and help those in need live to their fullest potential. It's time for all of us to throttle up.